so excited about presenting Dawn of Midi. We're actually going to be presenting this concert at Trinasof in Detroit, which is right near Eastern Market. Dawn of Midi plays instruments that look like the tools of a jazz piano trio, but it's far from that. Audience members will be transported by the sound of Dysnomia. The drummer rarely uses his cymbals. The piano player almost always plays with one hand because the other hand is used to dampen the strings of the instrument. It creates an effect where the strings are muted and really brings out percussive qualities of the piano. If you go with it, you're gonna really be moved.